The death toll is expected to rise after a massive fire destroyed a high-rise apartment building in the middle of the night in London. So far, 12 deaths have been confirmed. More than 70 people are injured. Today, firefighters went floor to floor searching for survivors there. Many of the people who live in that 24-story building were asleep when the fire started, and they had very little time to get out. Witnesses say people trapped inside used the lights on their cell phones. They waved clothing just to get firefighters' attention. Others tossed children out of the windows to save them from the smoke and flames.
As high up as past the 8th floor, there was people jumping and throwing their kids. They just wanted someone. If you could save me, please save my children.
The cause of the fire remains under investigation, but some residents blame shoddy repairs. That apartment tower was just refurbished last year.